that's first. And the second thing is, she said that Billy Bush made him do it? Well, if Billy Bush made him do it, then what is Putin going to do to him? What's Bashar al-Assad going to do to him? What's the Iranian regime going to do to him? How are you going to stand up on the world stage if you can't stand up to Billy Bush?
Oh, seriously, that's going too far. 11 years ago, I would love to see Bakari, what you were saying 11 years ago.
But those are good points, Scott.